under pressure, and Jassy Zardes hits it across with pace. It's a fluff clearance, and Jordan Morris.
Who could have written this script? Hyatt's free kick, Beck Bird wins the free, and West Ham had their victory. A first look United in 15 attempts, and what a way to bow out at the volley.
So close to winning this game and then so close to losing it. And after all of that, it looks like it's going to end up in a 2-2 draw. We've had the 7 minutes on my watch. The referee will allow play to continue for a few seconds more. Headed up towards Nuiu. Nuiu's in there. Stevie May back. He'll to Kieran Lee. Oh! Lee wins it with the last kick of the game for Wednesday. It's unbelievable here at the New York Stadium. Wednesday scored twice in stoppage time and they have won the South York. Rotherham 2, Wednesday 3, you will never see a finish like this again.
Well, what celebrations we've seen down in front of us, and the Wednesday supporters, the Wednesday team and the Wednesday staff are fully enjoying.